both my grandfathers are Western European, and both my grandmothers are Slavic, except on my paternal grandmother's side, there's some Jewish ancestry. On my maternal grandmother's side, there's some East Asian ancestry. My name is Chris Mitchell. My cultural background is from all over the place. Some people, it's all like, oh, I watched 5 episodes of Naruto, look at me, I'm a cultural expert, I know everything about ramen land, Japan, you know? But like, nah. For me, it was more so, I guess, I grew up doing martial arts for like a long time, and from there I'm all like, I'm gonna go to Japan and study karate. So I started studying Japanese and I just kind of fell down a rabbit hole. I realized how beautiful the culture really is. Things I'm most interested in are like a multitude of things. Obviously, a lot of people like Japanese pop culture. I do as well. I have video games from Japan, I have manga or comics from Japan and VHS tapes, so on and so forth. Even in my dorm, there's a bunch of bootleg Pokemon cards. They're all bootlegged. I used to go to a flea market a lot. They probably just got them from somewhere. I don't know. I know they're fake, though. I may or may not have spent over $100 on some of them, but that's besides the point. That's called poor life decisions. All right. So in high school, I took Mandarin as well, and I also went to Japanese school, and a lot of people talk about calligraphy, and I'm like, that's pretty cool. I saw it. I'm all like, hey, my handwriting's kind of sloppy. It looks like calligraphy. Cool. All right. So finally, my sloppy handwriting can be artistic in some way. Like, Japanese food is so good. If you want really good sushi, a lot of the good authentic stuff, you want to get kani, crab, unagi, eel. Eel is one of my favorites. If you love chicken, you might be able to, eel, that's weird. All right. First off, you don't know what you're talking about. Shut your mouth. It's so good, right? Thank you for the interview, or in Japanese, interview shite kure, arigatou gozaimasu. Mitsudekure, arigatou gozaimashita. Thank you for watching.